Greetings here on the Famous Room channel. Audrey and Jeremy Roloff recently raised a toast to celebrate becoming book authors once again. On Instagram, the former Little People Big World couple's two-year-old daughter Ember impressively taped Audrey and Jeremy hoisting glasses of white wine in honor of completing their second book's manuscript. Their upcoming work, which has no official release date or info yet, follows their debut book, A Love Letter Life, which was released in April 2019. It was a pretty rough couple of months trying to write a book during a global pandemic with a toddler and a newborn. To have a completed manuscript is such an unexplainable mix of emotions – relief, excitement, doubt, exhaustion, nervousness, Audrey wrote in the Instagram caption. The juxtaposition of "this is totally crap" mixed with "oh my gosh, this has so much potential to change lives" is real. Not surprisingly, their announcement was met with all sorts of warm wishes from their fans. "This video is the best, good job, Ember girl, and congrats you too," one fan commented. "Yay, celebrating with you," another said. "Can't wait to read it, congrats you too," a different fan wrote. The pair's book news is only one example of how Jeremy and Audrey have continued to thrive after walking away from the TLC series in 2018. In addition to being parents to Ember and 4-month-old Bode, the two currently run their podcast Behind the Scenes and sell a popular self-help journal called The Marriage Journal. Jeremy specifically has also created his very own photography Lightroom presets for fans to enjoy. What's more, Jeremy's father Matt Roloff recently hinted that Jeremy and his twin brother Zach might take over Roloff Farms one day. Zach and Jeremy currently live nearby and help out with the family farm regularly, but especially during pumpkin season. All in all, Audrey's Instagrams make it seem like the family is doing great and making the most out of quarantine life at home, even if, as Audrey put it, some days were followed by long nights of writing after bedtime to get their manuscript done. We're sure when the book comes out, all those late night hours will pay off. That's it for now, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.